I woke up this morning, tied my boots up, cause I knew it was gonna be a long day. Tied my truck up, grabbed my coffee, kissed my baby, got on my way. Cause I'm working till it's hurting, and that's the only way to make it on this day's pay. So I'm working even when it's hurting, and that's the only way to make it on this day's way.
Yeah, I'm up early with the birdies, ready to get dirty. This ain't a song for you if you asleep at 7:30. I rise like the sun on the bag of the pounds, at full throttle in the bottle like that homemade shine. I'm just trying to make a living, boss man tripping. My overtime strong, I don't pay him no attention. Money in the mason jar, country boy pitching. Old lady, three kids, take a lot to fill the kitchen. Fingernails dirty, my back stay hurting. You can bet I got a plan for
contest is scheduled for one fall.
Awesome!
And approaching the ring from Alexandria, Egypt, Prodigy.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
Tonight, Louisiana braces for Friday Night SmackDown. We are in New Orleans, and what an outstanding night this will be as we kick things off with this match. Neither individual is going to back down here. That was just unadulterated power. Ow! Oh man, is he fired up? And I think he's begging him to bring it. Tie up. This is about skill and power.
Collar and elbow tie up.
He's still not through. And there's the reversal.
Look at Alberto Del Rio here.
Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
Big elbow.
Bam!
That put Alberto in his place.
He waits. And there's the kick out.
Once again, you are watching WWE on Network TV. This is Friday Night SmackDown.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. I don't know how much more damage he can take. Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Oh, man, is he fired up. Oh, folded up like an accordion.
You can tell by the pain Alberto Del Rio's opponents are put in that he took time in creating his moves, especially for WWE competition. Del Rio can really do damage with his forward slam, his German suplex, that gut buster, and of course, his awesome enziguri. And what a reversal from Alberto Del Rio. Look at this.
Body has to be broken right now. Six. And he gets tossed back in the ring.
Oh!
Oh, mama! A few more seconds, and this could end in a countout. He sees it.
Whoa. Omega, will that be enough?
Wow, here we see it from this angle. He's got him up.
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
Shoulders down. Two, three.
Let's go to the highlights here. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here is your winner, Prodigy.
A lot of aggression there.
Well, that was just a one-sided beatdown.